OMG, I cringed so hard when he said he was that man. Seriously? No, you're not, LOL. Did you train? Did you study or go to beauty school? No. So then you're not classified as a makeup artist. If you haven't got the certificate and paper to show it, then it doesn't count you as a makeup artist. I would know because I am a qualified makeup artist. My 5.3 million followers and this paper beg to differ.